PDS-70 is a medium-sized star located approximately 370 light-years away from Earth. Its mass is roughly 0.8 times the mass of our Sun. According to astronomers, PDS-70 is a newborn star and it is only 6 million years old. Comparing that to our Sun is 4.6 billion years old. This star is so young that it is still circled by a disk of gas and dust, just like all the other young stars. When astronomers were studying this star, they have discovered two new alien worlds. The first planet is called PDS-70b. Its mass is roughly 4 to 17 times the mass of Jupiter, and it orbits about 2 billion miles away from its parent star. The second planet that astronomers have very recently discovered is called PDS-70c. This planet sits on the outer edge of this star system, roughly 3.3 billion miles away from the star. And its mass is between 1 to 10 times the mass of Jupiter. And as I just said, this star is encircled by the disk of gas and dust. So these planets, as they revolve around this star, they are actually pulling all that dust and gases and building themselves with time. Their gravity is sucking all that dust and gases inwards, and these planets are still growing up. The most important thing about this discovery is that this image is the evidence of planets gathering material from the disk, and which proves the idea of how our solar system was very first formed in the beginning. So that's the story for today. I hope that you learned something new today. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.